LBJ's Great Society programs might be controversial today.
We're offering a plan to save Medicare now and for future generations.
Is that a statement of our values to say to our seniors, you are on your own? You are on your own? I don't think so.
But many see the 89th Congress as the most productive ever. The body churned out 200 major bills from 1965 to 1967, a stark contrast to the Capitol Hill of 2014.
This is an era of great divisiveness, and he would be very troubled by the inability to make progress.
Leaders of that time suggest Washington could take some lessons from the 36th president.
Senator Dirksen on the line.
Everett, yes, sir.
What? LBJ's relationship with Senate Minority Leader Everett Dirksen, a Republican from Illinois, helped him get the votes he needed.
The president was not at all beyond trading for a vote. There was never anybody that I've known in public life who was so good at convincing, at persuading people to try to do the right thing.
Unlike President Obama, LBJ had Democratic majorities in the House and Senate. But Johnson needed Republican support, particularly when Southern conservatives in his own party tried to block the Civil Rights Act.
He ought to take one more or a couple more really strong efforts to deal certainly with John Boehner.
For Obama, cutting deals with Republicans has proven next to impossible.
And I can't believe there isn't some way to say to him, let's sit down, let's figure out some couple of things we can do. And you tell me what you need to get some of those Tea Party guys. Maybe we can work it out. There's no question that's what LBJ would have done.
But it might not be so simple.
The president realizes that being a nice guy and playing golf with them and inviting them to the White House doesn't seem to work.
And the culture of Congress has changed.
One of the awful things that's happened in the last dozen years or so is compromise has become a dirty word. Conciliation, cooperation, coordination, all the other things that would make for a workable society, those are gone, they're out the window.
That doesn't keep some from asking, what would LBJ do?
He just was a master of utilizing the powers of the presidency. It's a different time, but I would love to see him in this era.